In 13A, I'm going to walk you through the process of setting up a video project the proper way for Adobe Premiere Pro editing.